Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to show you how to configure a DynDNS or dynamic DNS on a Comset router. The first thing we need to do is to access the GUI interface of the Comset device. The IP address is 192.168.8.1. As you can see, we are connected to the network, cell status is up, and we have obtained a public IP address, 120.157.58.134. Now, to obtain a public IP address, of course, you need to have a SIM card with public IP enabled. Now, this public IP is dynamic. And therefore, we need to use DynDNS so that every time the public IP changes, it'll get directed to the host name in DynDNS. I'll show you how to do that. First thing, we need to create a DynDNS account. I'm going to use dyn.com. But you can use any DynDNS provider. Top right hand corner, click on sign in. And here you can create an account, enter a username, password, fill in the details. In my case, I have already created an account, so I'll just enter the username and password. And you click on Add Host Services. And you can enter any host name you want. I'm going to call it Comset 02. And from the drop down menu, you can select any domain name. And here, as you can see, we have my current IP address is 120.157.58.134, which is the same as on the Comset router. So if we go back to the Comset page, you can see it's the same WAN IP address. So let's click on that and hit activate. And here we go, the Comset 02 hostname is created. We're going to copy this, go back to the Comset page. In the left panel, go to administration, management, and scroll down to the bottom of the page where you can see DynDNS. In the drop down menu, I can select dyndns.org, the account. And the password. And here you can paste the host name and hit apply. Go, it's all saved. Now, to test this Comset 02 hostname, I am going to unplug the Ethernet cable, which is connected at the moment to the Comset router. There we go. Now I'm connected via Wi-Fi to the ADSL service here in the office. Open a new tab. And now over the internet, over the ADSL connection, I can access the Comset router anywhere in the world So just enter the username and password, and I can now remotely access the Comset router, even if the IP address, the dynamic IP address, changes. You can also access any device behind the Comset router, but of course to do that you will need to configure port forwarding, which is something that we have covered in a separate video. Thank you for watching.